What were you doing at the moment when you found out you got the role?
I was in a small town in Costa Rica, Pura Vida, and was eating some sort of delicious fish. And I received a call, and it was my agent, and he was very panicked. And he said, I have Zack Snyder on the phone. He wants to talk to you. I don't know why.
Barry Allen. Bruce Wayne.
You said that like it explains why there's a total stranger sitting in the dark in my second favorite chair.
And then Zack Snyder came on the phone. He's like, F! I'm a big fan of your work. Listen, I have this idea. It's a crazy idea. I want you to play the Flash.
I'm putting together a team. People with special abilities.
Stop right there. I'm in.
And I started having a conniption.